won't you stay? At least until the sun goes down. When you're gone, I lose faith. I lose everything I have found.
Ooh. When you're gone, the music goes.
So it is 9:30 and this is my first vlog for Saturday, and this is our beautiful view off of our deck. We woke up around like 8:30, so I think we're planning on going to the beach today, maybe to the pool. We don't really have a plan, so yeah, I will update you guys in a little bit. Just got out of the water, but look how tan. I'm not okay with this.
Pablo.
So it's noon and we are headed back to the condo to get some lunch, and then we're going to go down the street to this little store that has like souvenirs and like swim stuff. See you in the room. So we're going to the little, what would you call it, Dad? It's just like a little like surf shop almost. So it's 1:25 and we just went to Alvin's Island. Hey guys, so it's 2 o'clock and I'm just laying down right now on the bottom bunk. So I think me and my brother are gonna switch because last night I was on the top bunk and he was on bottom, but my back hurts so bad that it hurts to like get up and down. I'm like on some type of ibuprofen right now, but I'm gonna go in and make myself a sandwich, take some more ibuprofen because it's been like quite a while since I've taken ibuprofen. But my dad is laying down. He's laying down for about 15 minutes, and then we're gonna go to Best Buy so we can get some stuff for the GoPro because we don't have a charger, we don't have an SD card, and I don't think we have a back for the GoPro, so that way we can't see what we're recording. I don't remember. So it's about 20 minutes away. The rest of them are all at the beach, so we didn't really want to go to the beach right now because it's really like hot. Anyways, I really hope you guys are enjoying watching this vlog. I have really enjoyed filming it, and I haven't even started editing, so I'm so excited to start editing. I hope you guys are enjoying, and I'm gonna go make myself a sandwich, and I'll talk to you guys in a little bit.
Song, baby, when we were young, there was nothing to make believe, and the songs that we sang, they were written for you and me.
So it is 3 o'clock and we are in Destin, and it is such a pretty drive from Fort Walton to Destin. Oh my goodness, it's so pretty. So we are going to Best Buy to get some stuff for the GoPro, so I'll update you guys in a little bit. So we are driving back to Fort Walton, but on the way home we are going to stop one more place so I can get another pair of swim bottoms. And we also got this floaty thing. We have one, but it's a little bit different, and this is like a nicer version. That's my update, and it's 3:25. So we're in Destin, Florida, and we are at Elite Jeeps Incorporated. Then we have this truck here that honestly, Landon and our friend Levi would be going crazy over if they were here. That's really cool. Like, I can't even say that. So it is 6:30 and we are at McGuire's Irish Pub, and all over the ceiling is dollar bills that people have like written on and stuff, so that's kind of cool. They're like hanging. Anyways, I think I'm gonna get some type of pasta with like shrimp and stuff in it. My mom thinks I'll like it, so that's what I'm gonna get. But the boys stayed home because Gally still feels really bad, so they both stayed home. But anyways, I'll talk to you guys later. Okay, so it's 8 o'clock and we are going to meet our friend Sophie to play some football and pass ball on the beach. So yeah, that's our little update for you guys. Hey guys, it's 11 o'clock on Saturday night and I'm really tired. I just got out of the shower, I blow dry my hair so I don't have to worry about it in the morning because I have to get up early, which I'll explain tomorrow because I'm just too tired to explain tonight. But my eyes are swollen and I'm just really tired, so I'm gonna go to bed and I will talk to you guys in the morning. Good night.